Hey there, welcome to Pet Spotlight. A short while ago, Pet Spotlight featured a video on a list of controversial topics in dogs and cats. Most of it was just in good fun, like talking about whether dogs or cats are smarter, cleaner, or better companions. You can see the original video at this link at the top of the screen. There was one actual controversy we discussed in that video. Are cats bad for the environment because of their impact on local wildlife populations? Well, some fascinating new research just came out that's worth a quick update on this topic. The terminology invasive species usually refers to animals who come into a new habitat and disrupt the ecology. They may break food chains, disrupt habitats, and so on. Pythons in the Florida Everglades are a great example that you see in the news a lot. Domestic cats, while cuddly and great pets for many reasons, are highly adapted hunters, and we don't often think about their impact on other animals. A research team just found that cats have feasted on over 2,000 different species. Cats are unlike almost any other mammal in that they target this many different types of prey. The list includes almost 1,000 different species of birds, about 500 types of reptiles, 400 species of mammals, and then a smattering of insects, amphibians, and fish. Here's a breakdown from the research showing how almost half of the species are birds, but beyond that, there's a huge diversity in species that cats target. Importantly, over 100 of these species are endangered or are already extinct in the wild, and another 100 are considered vulnerable. One example is the white-footed rabbit rat in Australia, where hunting by cats helped contribute to their extinction by the year 2000. Cats are great for pest control. It's one of the main reasons they formed partnerships with humans and eventually were domesticated. But today, with their spread across the world as pets, cats are having a huge impact on the environments they live in. Let us know what you think in the comments. Is this just nature in action, or should we as humans and cat caretakers be more concerned about protecting the natural world from our cuddly, sharp-toothed invaders? Thanks for joining us on Pet Spotlight for this quick update, and we'll see you for the next video. Until next time!